We have 19 over 22 minus 6 over 10. We're going to find the lowest common denominator, which we find to be 110. So we are going to multiply the first fraction by 5 over 5, giving us 95 over 110. The second fraction by 11, giving us 66 over 110. And if we subtract, we get our final answer of 29 over 110.